Nancy told you that real women prefer JB Enterprises 2-1 over Bill Banna, Bill Behrens, and his Cabana boys. And I am a man who always proves with actions. Ladies, I want to thank you for coming on out. Security, escort these lovely ladies back to my private dressing room. And we've got some celebrating to do a little bit later. Thank you, ladies. You look lovely. You look wonderful. I love you. Be waiting. That is more woman than those Cabana boys could ever handle. And tonight, we're gonna show them what real men do in the ring. Bring them out.
And ladies and gentlemen, introducing their opponents this evening.
Stand up.
Anyone put your hands up and get your drinks up. We got Marcus. We got Griff.
From Greenville, North Carolina, at a combined weight of 361 pounds, here are the master and the machine, Marcus Kross and Griff Garrison. They are accompanied to the ring by Bill.
Southern Pride Tag Championships on the line here in this matchup. This is Master and the Machine, Griff Garrison, Marcus Kross. At ringside with Bill Behrens, Dr. Brock at ringside as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I remind you, this is for the Southern Pride Tag Team titles.
Dr. Brock at ringside, Brian Kane, the PCW Eternal Champion, and Drew Blood. Brian Kane starting off the matchup with Griff Garrison here. Is Garrison, the machine portion of Master and the Machine, starts off the matchup here against the machine of JB Enterprises, Brian Kane. Fan favorite here for since their debuts here is Kross and Garrison. Referee Tristan Michaels, no relation, in charge of this matchup here. Griff and Kane going toe-to-toe here. Look at that elbow right into the shoulder as it extended out. Griff Garrison suffered an ankle injury about 7 months ago that kept him out of action here, and he recently returned. And they have earned the title shot for this tag team matchup at Shindig. As Griff locks in that arm, that wrist lock there, and Kane breaks that hold there with a shot to the jaw. Kane with a side standing headlock on Garrison. Garrison shoots him off onto the ropes, and Kane probably about even weight, honestly, even though Kane's about 5 inches shorter. But Kane is a little spark plug powerhouse there, that's for sure. Shoulder block there, and Griff didn't budge, and another head of steam there, and Griff with a shoulder block of his own. These two guys going at it. Kane asking him, why don't you try, buddy? Let's see what you got. Edis team there. Kane, the smart man, going for a clothesline there, but he ducks it and gets a shoulder block right to the canvas. And Kane at the corner, hugging the waist of Drew Blood, and that counts as a tag there, folks. Drew Blood says, take a break. I got this. Drew Blood probably in the best shape I've seen him in the year that I've been at Southern Pride. Year plus, I guess. It's he and Garrison here getting ready to lock up. Right in the middle of the ring there, and Garrison powers him back, and Drew Blood reverses it into the corner. Drew Blood flexing there. In front of the younger Griff Garrison, and Garrison calm, cool, and collected here right now. Took some time to study tapes. Learned a lot of technique here while he was out injured, I know that for sure. See, he's in tremendous shape for a guy coming back out. Drew Blood just spit in his face. Garrison now with some shots right to the side of the head. Big scoop slam there. Drew Blood down right in the middle of the ring, and Garrison flexes. Master into the matchup right now. Double team move. Kross with a splash right into the chest. Could this be it? Can we have new champions? Michaels down with just a two. Man, listen to this crowd. They love Marcus Kross. Kross with that wrist lock there, and he comes in, and Garrison tags back in. Quick tags. They're learning a lot from Bill Behrens at ringside under the tutelage. That headbutt right to the elbow. That's not a lady in labor right now. That's actually Drew Blood screaming. Double stomp to the elbow of Drew Blood now, and he's right there in front of a grinning Bill Behrens at ringside. Behrens knows JB Enterprises is going to have some tricks up their sleeve at some point in this matchup. So he is, oh man. Kick right to the chest. Kross, those educated feet, right to the chest of Brian Kane. Kane catches that third shot there. What's he going to do with Kross now that he's got him? Elbow right to the knee and a left hand to the side of the temple. Kross turns around there, standing Spanish fly from Kross. Kane is there, Drew Blood is in. Boot to the shoulders, and that breaks the pinfall. Referee Tristan Michaels sending Garrison back to this far corner. And Brian Kane gathers up Marcus Kross and falls into the corner there and tags Drew Blood, and Blood is in. Face buster for Kross. Right off the thigh of Drew Blood. Blood over there once again taunting Griff Garrison, and Blood's got him there. Brian Kane's on Dream Street right now here ringside. Drew Blood with a big clubbing low right to the chest of Marcus Kross. And Kross is in a bad way right now as Bill Behrens on the far side of the ring is eyeballing what's happening right now. Dr. Brock on the near side of the green coat, watching his charges. Drew Blood is pulling at his face. Brian Kane tags in a big boot, a big fist right to the ribs of Marcus Kross. Kross has got to make a tag to Griff Garrison. Garrison trying. And Kane hits Garrison on the ring. Apron right there, and Garrison's down on the floor. Behrens goes over to check on him. And Marcus Kross is a man fighting alone right now until Garrison can get back up on the apron. Kross is taking some punishment here. Tristan Michaels in charge of this title match up here. Kane with a big shot to Kross, and Kross kicks him right in the face, and Kane with another left. Kross with a boot right to Kane's face again. Kane's one of the toughest men in Georgia wrestling, honestly. He's taking some punishment there. Kross, jeez, flying Hurricane Rana there. And Kross has got to get into that corner there. Drew Blood tags into the matchup, and he pulls Kross back to his corner. Garrison's beside himself right now, and Blood is on the attack. They're ripping at the face of Marcus Kross. Honestly, nothing but jealousy, to be quite frank. Blood with that delayed elbow drop right to the heart of Marcus Kross. Tristan Michaels is down counting the pin. Just gets a two count as Kross gets that shoulder up. Kross is mere feet away from Griff Garrison. He's got to make that tag if they're going to even have a chance in this matchup. Kross misses that enziguri and hits him with a back kick there. And Drew Blood is down right near his corner. Can he gather his wits and make a tag? And Kane's in illegally. He gets a shot on Garrison, and Garrison's down, and he bounces off the barricade at ringside. And Kross is by himself. Bill Behrens is up on the apron, and Dr. Brock threw his, that loaded shoe into the ring. Listen to this crowd. Kross is up. It is not going to end like this. Kross is down after getting hit with the loaded shoe. Kane just destroys Bill Behrens. No. Kross kicks out. Not this way. Not tonight. Kross got hit with that loaded shoe. And he kicked out. I cannot believe that. Drew Blood is beside himself as well. Blood with a shot right to the top of the head of Marcus Kross. Griff Garrison stirring at the far side. Poor Bill Behrens. I don't know what happened to him, but Brian Kane walloped him. Kross off the ropes and a swinging neckbreaker there. Can Kross get to his corner? Garrison is on his knees now. I don't know how much better shape he's in. Tristan Michaels starting a standing eight count. If either one of these guys can't get up, this is going to be it. Both tags, far side, Garrison, a house of fire. He's in, forearms for everybody, clotheslines. He's dishing them out. Shot for Drew Blood. Garrison with those uppercuts and splashes. Bulldog clothesline right there, and that is it, Garrison. It's a house of fire right now, and he is feeling it. Listen to these fans. Garrison letting Kane get back up to his feet. Kane on the attack. Garrison slips over there and has got him in a half Nelson right now. We're going to see a pump handle slam into a half Nelson and Kross. I don't know if this is a good idea for Kross, but he's climbing those ropes. Drew Blood's out to the floor now. Garrison's there. Kross hits that big elbow drop. Could this be all? Tristan Michaels is down. And that is it. New champs.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've got new Southern Fried Tag Team Champions, Griff Garrison and Marcus Kross. We'll be right back. basketball, ladies and gentlemen, one more time. The master, the machine, Marcus Kross, Griff Garrison, your tag team champions. Bring them on.